The man accused of killing a Harker Heights teenager was sentenced today. 23-year-old Matthew Stoddard was sentenced to 25 years in prison for the death of his 18-year-old girlfriend, Angelica Santiago. Her body was found in the couple's apartment in July of 2016. Police first thought Santiago committed suicide, but later determined that Stoddard was the trigger man. After his arrest, the murder charge, Stoddard bonded out and was arrested again in January of this year for sexual assault of a child.